Today we are gonna fix CS2 mouse not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solution. The solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to delete the 730 folder. This folder will kinda refresh the game. To delete this folder, we open File Explorer. Then click on this PC. After that, navigate to the drive where CS2 is installed. If you install CS2 on C drive, the Steam folder will be inside the program files x86 folder. Once you find the Steam folder, double click on it. After that, open the user data folder. Then open the folder inside it. Finally, we delete the 730 folder. Don't worry, when we open the game again, this folder will be recreated. We have completed the first step. The second step is to enter a few codes into the console. To do this, open CS2. Now, there are 6 codes we need to type. I will put these codes in the description. You can copy and paste them into the console from there. Type the codes into the console one by one and press enter. Many people have resolved this issue using these codes, and it worked for me as well. Hopefully, it will work for you too. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.